You can be my assistant manager.
Oh, I like the sound of that.
So it's a deal?
Well, hold on. How much you gonna pay me?
Did I mention that assistant manager comes with a spiffy name tag?
Does it also come with a spiffy paycheck?
How much a deal pay you?
Minimum wage plus 5% commission.
I'll give you half of that.
So 2.5% commission?
No, half of the minimum wage part.
What about a percentage of these?
Yeah, right.
I'm serious. If it wasn't for me, none of this would be happening.
I'm your grandmother. If it weren't for me, you wouldn't be happening.
How about this? No hourly wage, just a cut.
What kind of cut you thinking?
5%.
3%.
5.
3.
You're supposed to go in the middle and say 4.
Why don't you say 4?
Fine. 4.
2.
Come on.
I'll tell you what. We're in the gambling business. Why don't we gamble for it?
Okay.
Great. The number I'm thinking of in my head, is it odd or even?
How dumb do you think I am?
In my defense, you used to be dumber.
Why don't you?
So you're going to give us your ticket. And we're going to give you the teddy bear.
Why would I want a teddy bear?
Because then we're going to buy the teddy bear back.
But I said I don't want a teddy bear. I want cash.
You're going to get the cash.
Then why do you keep talking about a teddy bear?
Because this way it ain't gambling.
But I want to gamble.
Well, gambling's illegal. This is a gray area.
Just give me the cash.
No, he's going to get this.
I don't think he is.
Listen to your Meemaw. I don't get it.
Just give me your ticket. Wow, that is a nice teddy bear. I'd like to buy that from you.
I don't think he got it.
We're in the morning. We've got a lot of what it takes to get along. We're in the morning.
Oh, don't take all my money. I'm just a Texas grandma trying to make people happy.
Here you go. Ooh, sweet bear, I give you $20 for it.
How are we doing?
There's a problem with the cash box.
Oh, what's that?
Can't get it to close.
That is my kind of problem.
Now what happens?
I take it home, pour it on the bed, and just roll around in it.
What about me?
You just go home.
No, we're partners.
First of all, we're not partners, and second, actually not partners covers it all pretty well.
Fine. Good luck laundering this money without me.
You know how to do that?
I've seen Scarface like 10 times.
Great. I'll just watch Scarface.
Dang it.
Hey there, Connie.
What do you want?
Is that any way to greet an officer of the law?
Sorry. What do you want?
I hear you're back in business.
We're not breaking any laws. People are just winning these prizes.
That you buy back for cash?
It's a gray area.
Look, I'm not here to argue.
At the risk of repeating myself, what do you want?
I've heard that in cash businesses such as this, that some owners can benefit by having a strong relationship with their local police department.
What are you getting at?
I'm just wondering if there's something you can do to incur goodwill.
Are you shaking me down?
No.
Are you hitting on me?
No. I'm just saying, I've heard some business owners like to invest in local law enforcement.
You are shaking me down.
It's a gray area.
What kind of contribution are we talking?
Well, it's up to you. I understand that somewhere between 9 and 11% is popular.
10%?
If you insist.
How about 3?
3 what? 3 counts of illegal gambling? 3 years in jail?
I'm paying you in quarters.